to see without my eyes. First time that you kissed me, boundless by the time I cried. Built your walls around me. Oh, woe is me. First time that you touch me. Oh, wonders ever cease. Blessed be the mystery of love.
What's your name?
My name is Joe with the Flow. You already know that's how I go.
Joe with the Flow.
Joe with the Flow.
I like you.
Hey, man, this is terrible. None of us ever want this. We know that's not what you wanted. Just to give you a little feedback here, I just feel like the performance never really got on track, you know? And I've never heard that song before, but, man, there was a lot going on there vocally. That has to be a hard song to sing and might have worked against you a little bit. So I'm sorry, man.
No need for apologies. I'm happy to be here.
Yeah, good on, Ryan.
How's that? Joe, it was just a small bit pitchy, and I think, you know, you can really go and work on that and give it another crack next year, but I really appreciate you coming down to see us, man.
It seems like you love music, so just keep going, keep working at your craft, and hopefully you come back next season.
I actually have something to tell you. Primarily back home, I do rap and hip-hop, you know. It's kind of part of my name, Joe with the Flow.
Yeah.
And I got a rap that I wrote for y'all.
Oh, you know? I want to hear it, yeah.
I want to hear that.
It's like the meaning of life is to make it your coloring book. Telling my story. If I'm honest, a brother was shook when I touched down in this town. As if I'm on my third chance. Gotta make a goal on this down. I'll take it if I get it. I see the cover stories in the headlines. You heard the other stories. Now it's time you read mine. It says, Joe with the Flow stole the show. If you didn't know, today is the deadline.
I love you, man. Great start, y'all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.